It's difficult to give my dad a fitting tribute. Those very few people that knew him as a complex man. And in his last years, he was barely there at all. Today comes as a relief to me, having watched him in pain for so long. I choose not to remember him as he was in recent years, but instead imagine a different person. The man he might have been in his youth. The man I didn't get to know. Fuck this. You're a cunt.
Haven't you grown up to be quite beautiful? Wowee.
Michael? Is it you?
It is.
How are you here?
Well, I heard. I could use a drink, hey?
Sorry.
The good stuff. He'd have a fit if he saw us drinking this. You're all grown up. It's astonishing. I mean, I don't know what I was expecting. I guess I still see this little munchkin who used to follow me all over the place.
You look different. Older.
Well, there's been a lot of life.
For a fleeting moment there, I thought you might show up yesterday. Maybe to see him off.
I just want to see you. You're brave to do it all alone.
Oh my God. I can't believe you're here. What's the plan? Are you staying? Are you back?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe this is more of a pilgrimage, eh? I know it's a lot. I've got so much to tell you and so much I want to hear about, but I'm wrecked. Let's talk tomorrow.
I'm just going to keep in the van, I think.
What? No, your bed's still there.
Shit! Oh, what a spin out. I can't believe you kept it like this.
He refused to even discuss it. I think he kind of always thought you'd come back. We both did.
It's so good to see you.
Sweet dreams.
Good night.
Will you still be here when I wake up?
I will. That's Mum's books. I spent forever going through these as a kid. I spilled a glass of water on this when I was, like, 12. Dad almost fucking killed me.
When was your last conversation with him?
Tried calling a while ago. I asked to speak to you, and he hung up on me.
Are you sad about it? At all?
Of course. But I let him go a long time ago. Same expression.
What are you even doing here, Michael? Why are you acting so casual? I've been taking care of Dad this whole time. I don't have anyone. I don't even have any friends. And you thought now would be the perfect time to come back from fucking... Where have you even been?
Drea.
Whatever.
Drea! Oh, Dre, I'm just mucking around. Hey, Dre, it's me.
You're different. There's something scary about you.
Well, family trait, huh? Hey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry I left you. But I had to get out. Bad between me and Dad, you know how it was.
What about me? You left me with him, I was 12 years old.
Well, I'm back now. Things can be different. Hey, I'm sorry. There's nothing to be scared of. You don't have to stay here, this place is rotten.
What am I supposed to do? Come live in your filthy van with you?
I don't know, maybe. You can if you want. But there's a big, beautiful world out there just waiting. It's as beautiful as you are.